Hello everyone, welcome to MifraTech. So today in this section I'm going to explain you L preview prediction project. So here in this project there are mainly three subparts in there. One is mainly we are going to predict whether the particular L preview, whatever you enter, whether it is a positive or negative, that sentiment and analysis will do. That is the first part. One more part is here whatever the particular review will enter, we also predict whether it is a fake review or a real review, that is the spam detection or fake review detection will work. Next thing is third part is review translation is there, that is whatever the particular review enter or type, that particular review you can change to different, there are seven Indian languages is there, you can change to different destination languages, that particular language the review whatever you enter in English will be converted and displayed in the output block, and as well as it is giving in the some particular whichever the language you select, or that audio output only you are going to get. So these are the three parts is there in the self preview prediction project. So now in this section I'm going to show, so all this output we are doing with the help of different machine learning techniques and NLP techniques and machine learning algorithms. So now in this section I'm going to show you only the output part. So what is the output you exactly get in this project? So now I already run the front end code where an HTTP link is generated. Now I will paste in the default browser of my system, and when you paste and click on enter, the first page you will get is register. So if you are a new user, means have to enter some username, and after entering username you have to create one password. So enter some username and create password. After that, just you have to click on register. So it will show successfully register. Now registration is over. So in order to log in, just click on this login button. It will take you to login page. So now enter same username and password used for the registration. So after entering username and password, just click on login. It will directly take you to L preview prediction page. So here, as I told, there are three subparts. In order to go to the particular subpart, an L preview menu it has taken. Now you can select whichever the menu you want to go, and you can see the output there. Menu page, L preview menu. What and all there? First is L preview classification, where sentimental analysis classification will work. Next is fake review detection. Next is review translation. These are the two, three separate parts is there. So three separate hyperlink I have created. When you click on a particular button, it will take you to that particular prediction page. So first we'll go to L preview classification. Just click on this one. It will take you to L preview classification prediction page. So now you can see there is a review label and there is a space. So here you have to enter your review. So you can manually type the review or you can copy paste the review. So after entering the review, just in order to predict the output, click on the analyze button. So now after it will just take some few seconds and it will give you the output after analyzing the review. See, you are getting, this is a positive review. So this is the sentiment classification, a review classification is occurring based on the stars given. Now I will give some other review and click on analyze. See, one more output you will get is this is negative. So based on whatever the review you enter, it will classify them as positive review or negative review. So these are the two different output you will get in this L preview classification. So next thing is in order to go to fake review detection, in order to go to menu page directly, there is a menu hyperlink I have created. Just click on this menu button. It will take you to again L preview menu. Now in order to do the fake review detection, just click on this fake review detection page. It will take you to again fake review prediction page. Now there is a review and there is a space where you can enter review. So now enter some review. Now to predict whether particular review are fake or not, so in order to predict, there is a predict button is there. Just click on that one. It will show you the output. So whatever the review I just now enter, this is a real review. So this is the one kind of output you will get. So now I will enter some other review and click on predict. Now you can see this is a fake review. So these are the two different output you will get in this project. One is this is a real review, whether whatever the review entered is a real review or it is a fake review, you will going to get you as this kind of output for this fake review detection. Next, how the review translation will work, I'm going to show you. First, we'll directly go to menu page. Click on this menu fold like a button. Now you came to L preview menu page. So in order to do the review translation, just click on this review translator button. It will take you to review translation page. So this is the review translator page. So now there is a review label is there. Here you have to enter the review, whichever the review you want to convert. So after entering that review, what you have to do is there is a languages. So you have to select the languages. What and all the different languages is there means English, Hindi, Kannada, Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam, Marathi, Bengali. So these are the different languages available in this project. So now we have to select the particular language. After selecting, what you have to do is just click on translate button. It will give you the output. So when click on translate button, so for this purpose you need the internet. Like I told, proper internet you require. It will take some time because it depends on the how like length of the review text whatever you give. If you're given the small one single line, it will give the output very fast. Now I have given a whole paragraph. It will take some time. After that, the translated review in Hindi it will be displayed and an audio output also you will get. So now you can see audio output also you got. Again, the review is translated text in Hindi is displayed. So now we'll give some other review and click on the some other language. Now I will give Kannada and I will click on translate. Like I told, it will take some time because as like I told, internet should be proper for this project. See, now you got the audio output in Kannada language, and also all the text has been converted into whatever the Kannada language I created, right? All of them is converted, all the whole review here. So this is how the review translation work in this project. So finally, these are the three different things you are going to get as the output in this L preview prediction project. First is L preview sentiment classification will work, fake review detection will work, review translation. So this is the final output you are going to get in this L preview prediction project. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you.